opportunities in this space, and of course our very own Neil Boothby. Thank you, Neil. Now, I'd like to show you just a slide here of children's studies.
Endure extreme conditions. In a BBC article, researcher Thomas C. Boothby says that tardigrades can survive freezing, radiation, and...
Got that weird sort of thing with Boothby, where he's the standard authority. But the bartenders kind of are, by 1910, become...
He says that, and this is Boothby, when liberty is declared in one place to be a natural, imprescriptible...